and it would be really hard to get shallow enough to miss that stuff over there and then come out here and somehow magically get between those two obstructions there, you know. So it's a no-go deal really for me, not in my boat, but it's pretty high.